Tired of ordinary television? Don't touch that dial. SCTV is now on the air. Starring Joe Flaherty, Eugene Levy, Andrea Martin, Martin Short, and Dave Thomas. Television like you've never seen it before. This is the SCTV Television Network.
Coming soon, SCTV's Libby Wolfson writes her first play.
It is entitled, I'm Taking My Own Head, Screwing It On Right, and No Guy Is Gonna Tell Me It Ain't.
I guess I gotta go to this thing.
No, you do not have to go to this thing, Lenny. Don't do me any favors.
I'll go.
It's only the only play that I've ever written and ever been in. I understand you're having big problems. What are they?
What's my character in this thing?
Libby's play, coming soon. Greats of the music industry appear on Lee Iacocca's rock concert. Watch for his next star-studded show with the hottest new duo of the decade.
You wouldn't wait to love me. Used to hate to leave me.
And a unique offer.
Even though you do not have to pay for this show, we are offering a $5 rebate to every viewer.
On Lee Iacocca's rock concert, coming soon.
And an aspiring private eye.
Vic Arpeggio's office. Yes, just a moment. I'll see if he's in.
Yeah, Arpeggio, start talking.
Mr. Arpeggio, I called you here today because I firmly believe someone is trying to kill me.
Coming soon, Dick Arpeggio, private investigator. And featuring Harold Raymond.
I met a man today. He was clothed like a duke and he had the face of a raccoon.
You're not eating your beets.
I don't like beets. I've tried to eat them, but I can't.
An SCTV Before School Special. A cautionary tale. Beauty and the Beets. Coming soon. Coming to SCTV, the film epic that inspired millions.
Mr. Stoner!
Good to see you, my friend.
Up Mars! Down arrows!
Up Mars! Down arrows!
Oh, I thought we were childhood friends!
You're wagering on a woman in the chariot race? Are you listening to me? I didn't say I'm wagering on a woman. I'm wagering on her. That's him right over there. What's the matter with you?
It's the inspirational religious action thriller, Ben-Hur, coming soon.
What you do?
I can't even remember.
A hard-hitting docudrama, powerful and explosive.
Hooked on the stuff, huh?
But I'm innocent!
Yeah. Oh,
my name is Kitty LaRue, and what I say goes in this place. You got that?
Watch for Broads Behind Bars. Dr. Tongue's Evil House of Wax.
Yes. They are quite lifelike, aren't they?
For spine-tingling terror. For haunting suspense. For mesmerizing 3D effects.
Saturday night at midnight, SCTV's Monster Chiller Horror Theater.
Watch for it. Science fiction thriller.
When I give someone a ride halfway across the galaxy, I expect them to come across.
Get your paws off me, you plutonian creep!
Come on, baby, how about a smooch?
I hope you don't judge us all by the likes of him. It's guys like that who give us mutants a bad name.
Now, Swat, we better get gone to the Crab Nebula before the time warp's closed. Come on!
Follow the adventures of Micron and Antar on Galaxy 66, coming soon. On the next Goodbye America, Geraldo Rivera mingles at Johnny LaRue's penthouse party.
Geraldo, glad you could make it, man.
Does this LaRue know how to throw a bash? I mean, really, this man is a gem.
Here we go. Mouton, Couton, 68. Oh, good year.
I love your hair, voice, eyes, nose, skin. All I ask is a moment of your time for dinner, dancing, and maybe a show.
Don't miss any of the action. Coming soon to SCTV.
No, I swear, we'll just listen to records, really.
Coming soon on SCTV, the Sammy Maudlin Show spotlights the classic remake On the Waterfront again with stars Lola Heatherton.
That train got killed.
Bobby Bittman.
Interesting point, Sammy. You know, I auditioned thousands of men for that part.
And Bobby's new discovery, co-star Lin Yi Tang.
Yeah, good actors are like a big ball of steamed rice, you know? They stick together.
Good actors, coming soon to SCTV.
Presents
sandwich on the Orient Express.
Fine. You're under arrest. Take him away.
Based on the exciting novel, this clever whodunit will take you on a treacherous train ride. Filled with murder and intrigue.
I think you'll find the sandwich's papers are quite in order.
Sandwich on the Orient Express, coming soon. It's a floating funhouse with a zany crew.
Excuse me, Captain. The brochure mentions special cuisine.
Oh, you want special? Pass that geyser.
Mother, don't be so conventional. I think a little romance might do us both some good.
But I'm the captain. The captain can marry anyone he wants, and I want to smooch.
It's a boatload of sexy laughs, coming soon on SCTV. Family Maudlin Show. It's funny man Bobby Vittman and art critic and historian Sir Kenneth Clark.
I understand you have a new TV show on. It's simply just great. It's fantastic.
Yes, Sammy. It's called The History of Intelligence.
Plus a look at William B.'s new book.
Called My Life with God.
And Sammy's own unique song styling.
I feel a rainbow blending now.
Catch all of the fun soon on SCTV. On SCTV's Mystery Movie of the Week, a deceptively innocent film.
How'd your test go?
I passed.
Woo!
I'm a full-fledged taxidermist now.
Wow, congratulations!
Eugenie? Mom and Dad. Mom, Dad, we've got something we got to tell you.
For those who delight in being terrified.
Hello, please, there's something weird going on here. You've got to come over. I'm at 357 Lansdowne.
The Taxidermist, coming soon.
Telling me there are no sharks.
Well, I seen a big fish, and he was swimming around near the beach.
Was it a shark?
It was a mackerel.
Everybody, I got bit by a mackerel.
That's right, she got bit.
Jaws 23. Watch for it.
When you're getting stiff, you strike.
And SCTV is forced to import alternate programming like Monday Night Curling. And set against the exotic backdrop of Prince Edward Island, the exciting Magnum PEI.
We're talking give and take. We're talking you give and I take.
For details on the state of the unrest, watch SCTV. Coming soon, it's another Mel's Rock Pile.
Well, I'm Rockin' Mel's Flurup, and we're going to have a lot of fun on the Rock Pile this week. Hi there, what's your name?
Joe Blow.
Oh, come on, that's not your real name.
That's B-L-O-U-G-H, Mel.
Number 10!
Rainbows on my mind by the sun showers.
Number 9!
Pierce me by the lasers.
Join Rockin' Mel soon on SCTV. SCTV's Rockin' Mel's Flurup is celebrating his 20th anniversary with favorite fans.
Yeah, well, we're going to have a spot dance, and the music for it is the very first song that was on our show that we danced to, and it's Don't Rock on My Rolls.
Some of the old regulars.
Hi, what's your name?
Donnie.
Donnie what?
Donnie look like a goof.
And special guest Roy Orbison.
And congratulations on your 20th anniversary.
Well, thank you, and it's a
Mel's
pleasure to have
20th anniversary show, coming soon.
Tonight, One on the Town takes an exciting behind-the-scenes look at one such musician, Levon Helm.
I'm gonna take 2 weeks, I'm gonna have a fine vacation.
And I'll try and find out just what makes this man tick.
I just can't talk with you right now.
Excuse me. That and much, much more as One on the Town meets Levon Helm.
It's Sammy Maudlin's fun-filled 23rd anniversary show with Paul Anka.
For 23 years, you made us laugh and cry and think, and you did it your way.
And Lorna Minnelli.
So ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells.
Plus special clips from the past and all sorts of those hilarious outtakes. Join Sammy and William B. soon on SCTV. Coming soon, it's a family affair on the Sammy Maudlin Show.
My melody. I think America's ready to see this kid. I really do. Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Bittman's little brother, Skip Bittman.
Yeah!
How's it hanging?
I think it's great when two brothers can come on our show and just be themselves.
The Bittman brothers. Real people on SCTV. Coming soon, bringing a disaster theme to the talk show scene. It's the Irwin Allen Show. With special guest, Shelley Winters.
The rainbow's unflattering, the most horrible thing I've seen in my life.
Red Button.
That's the closest I ever came to getting a roast in this business.
And Charlton Heston.
It's a remarkable film, actually.
The Irwin Allen Show. Watch out for it. on the next SCTV Movie of the Week.
Good day, Miss Purdy.
Why do I have to be born with these big bazoombas?
I'm sure you weren't born with them. I'm sure they just grew gradually.
The intriguing story of innocent love and altered states. With special guest John Cougar.
Anything for you, Miss Purdy.
It's the Nutty Lab Assistant, soon on SCTV. Coming soon.
How was that? Oh, it's you. You could have been some creature from the sea. The Martians landing, Bigfoot, some wild animal. You know, you can't take any chances out here in this godforsaken land that time forgot. Look, you gotta be more careful. Who knows what we'll encounter as we track the unknown?
Going after the big ones on Tracking the Unknown with Edith Prickly. And an aspiring private eye.
Vic Arpeggio's office. Yes, just a moment. I'll see if he's in.
Yeah, Arpeggio, start talking.
Mr. Arpeggio, I called you here today because I firmly believe someone is trying to kill me.
Coming soon, Vic Arpeggio, private investigator. Coming soon, Count Floyd goes behind the scenes on Francis Ford Coppola's latest gamble.
He'll destroy you first.
Bruno! Stay away from my little infant. I have plans for her.
It doesn't work for me. You know, I couldn't see the cameras, and as a result, I think the 3D effect is somewhat diffuse.
It's the making of 3D Steak from the Heart, soon on SCTV. Coming soon on SCTV, the Mean Joe Green Playhouse presents a special film.
Young Billy Joe Wiggums is in the hospital and he's very sick. What seems to be the problem?
We don't know!
It's all right, Joe. Joe, Billy Joe's got something he wants to ask. Ask Billy Joe, ask him.
What's this? Joe Green has volunteered to play quarterback!
That's The Big Dude and the Kid, soon on SCTV. Exclusively on SCTV, the inspirational story of two runners and their pursuit of athletic excellence. Of the coach who drove them. And the women who dared to compete with them.
How fast will you run?
Faster than a woman.
Daryl Hall and John Oates in Chariots of Eggs, coming soon to SCTV. Coming soon.
A single drop of that potion on this here flower. Why, it creates a hypnotic effect. Thereby, any good-looking chick who smells it turns into my own personal slave chick.
We love you, Bruno. Your wish is our command.
3D House of Slave Chicks, soon on SCTV.
Yes, Bruno.
The potion's working. The girls are turning into slave chicks.
Bruno!
Coming soon, 3D Horror on SCTV.
Find me a human body.
These are my fellow stewardesses on International Flight 507. This is Tina, Zhuzha, and Ava. And our flight has been canceled, and our car broke down. Do you think we could stay over for the night?
Dr. Tongue's 3D House of Stewardesses, coming soon. Coming soon on SCTV.
We're going to get fired if we don't come up with some good topics, eh?
Are you guys Canadian? How did you know that?
I can spot a hoser a mile away.
Bob and Doug McKenzie and the Ian Thomas Band.
Tell me why I feel this way.
You like, come on our show tomorrow and, like, be our topic?
Anything for a couple of fellow hosers.
As Sweeps Week continues at SCTV, we bring you top news coverage with Earl Cannonbear. More of the exciting long, hard war. And a behind-the-scenes look as the primetime stars rehearse.
There was a young man from Maritz who planted an acre of...
Lauren, sir, I'm sorry. We cannot use those songs.
Oh, for Pete's sake, there was hardly anything dirty in that one.
As the mysterious force continues to lurk at SCTV. It's election time in Mellonville, and SCTV will be keeping you informed.
We'll be covering the hotly contested race for mayor between incumbent Tommy Shanks and Vic Hedges.
Hey, I made a lot of mistakes in my personal life, and I'll probably make mistakes as mayor, but I'll tell you one thing. If I do make a mistake, you're going to know about it.
And we'll be closely following that very crucial race for a city council seat between Libby Wolfson and Robert Wellesley.
All on SCTV.
Here comes another plane now!
There are always people with fantasies.
Oh, boss! Oh, I hope they're not this
kick on that plane, boss?
Tattoo.
Oh, I love kicks, boss. Oh,
what are you doing?
I'm sorry, boss. I love kicks.
You cool it, you hopped-up little twit.
This island is for their fantasies, not yours.
Fantasies and lots of chicks. Coming soon on SCTV. Coming to Farm Film Celebrity Blow-Up.
Oh, we got a real good show for you. It's a real good show with a real special guest. Anyway, let's bring him on now. Mr. Dustin Hoffman.
Come on, you don't understand. No man understands how vulnerable a woman can feel unless he's a consummate actor like myself.
What are you doing?
I'm preparing.
You don't have to do that. Just blow up.
Will he or she blow up?
Oh,
watch for
sure
it soon on SCTV.
Hello, everybody. The term overindulgence has become applicable to every facet of American life.
Mr. Wells likes his cocoa van prepared with real cocoa.
Well, it smells fantastic.
Breadstick, Mr. Wells.
Getting smaller, aren't they, Antonio?
A look at the whims and appetites of the affluent. Soon on Gene Challenge America.
$1 million.
Coming soon. Caballero gets greedy.
Well, all right, go ahead. Yeah. You go ahead and build that East Wing.
Someone at SCTV wrote me a check, then forged my name to cash it.
Gentlemen, please, what we are dealing with here is a criminal, a check forger. Therefore, I have decided to fire Guy Caballero.
Damn you, Bush. Now you've gone too far.
You won't get away with this.
And the plot thickens. Watch for it. Coming soon, night school students compete on television's favorite game of academic achievement. Night School High Q.
For 25 points, our first topic is... Margaret Meehan, Central.
Dewey Decimal System?
No, Margaret, I'm afraid that answer is incorrect. But of course, you didn't let me finish the question. Oogie Sharp, St. Michael's.
Night School High Q, coming soon.
Oogie Sharp.
Coming soon, Buzz Aldrin's Mercury 3 players bring the American space program to the American stage in the landmark production of T.S. Eliot's Murder in the Cathedral.
This is Houston Control. You have a go for EVA.
Roger, Control.
Roger.
Unbar the doors. I will not have the Church of Christ turned into a fortress.
The latest NASA project lifts off soon on SCTV.
My special's on, and so am I. Live tonight here on SCTV at 9. That's Lola Heatherton bouncing back to you.
I'm canceling your special tonight.
All right. Guy, you're kidding.
Caballero. He's accusing her of taking pills and drinking booze. Well, what's wrong with that?
You let me do that special? I'll break my legs tomorrow. You know they're insured in your name.
That's Lola bouncing back on SCTV. Soon on SCTV, Mrs. Falbo's Tiny Town will be brought to you by the letter P.
I'm all prepared to pick up and pound the pavement.
Yes, it's off to prison for a pleasant tour and a plucky performance.
Mrs. Falbo's allergic to beef. But he got me with overload. I hit my head and cry.
Join Mrs. Falbo and Mr. Messenger soon on SCTV.
Yeah.
Coming soon on SCTV.
Conditions is going as fast as I can, Mr. Adamitis.
We'll speed it up.
Sally Jane Clayburgh Street.
I don't have to put up with this.
And various males and supportive parts.
I'm leaving you.
In a film of rare sensitivity and unwavering personal commitment. My Factory, Myself. Premiering on SCTV, it's the National Midnight Star.
Three stars of The Wizard of Oz are dead. Is Ray Bolger next?
Gary Berghoff claims, I wrote Old Man River.
Stooge, you like best. Key to your personality, claim expert.
And John Wayne leaps from the grave and beats four communists into ground.
Watch yourself. Our insiders are everywhere.
News before the facts on SCTV. SCTV. Play it again, Bob. With Bob Hope and Woody Allen.
You know, I'm really honored that you're going to do this film with me. I think it's terrific. I mean, I love your work. I've seen every picture you ever did. I saw Boy Did I Get a Wrong Number 15 times.
Oh, is that right? Well, what's wrong with Anita Ekberg?
At least she's, you know.
Well, what's with the hands? You want an actress with arthritis?
That's Play It Again, Bob. Coming soon on SCTV. Coming soon, Johnny LaRue opens a luau room in Polynesian Town.
Hi, Vic.
Hi, Johnny.
Say, Johnny.
What kind of food
can we expect?
Hawaiian ribs, boys, with that special Molokai sauce.
He's got headline act Dr. John.
Such a night.
And all the intrigue he can handle.
Such a night.
in Polynesian Town. Coming soon on SCTV, an exciting new game show with host Ennio Gonadetsky.
All right, you know how the show works. Everybody in the audience wants to get even with someone.
I would like to see garbage men get what's coming to them.
All right. Well, Margie, so many people seem to agree with you that we came up with a plan. Now, watch what happens here.
Revenge. Get yours on SCTV. Coming soon on Foreign Film Festival. Federico De Sica's memorable film, Rome, Italian Style. The probing study of a harried husband.
Come on, go, leave, get out of here.
One little squeeze will determine the freshness, like this.
Monica Magnani is stunning and sensual. Ursula Schneider is electrifying. In this Italian masterpiece, coming soon on SCTV.
I think America's ready to see this kid, I really do.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Bittman's little brother, Skip Bittman! Yeah!
How's it hanging?
I think it's great when two brothers can come on our show and just be themselves.
The Bittman Brothers, real people of SCTV.
It's good for them to know you heard the fire.
My lawyer will contact you in the morning. His name is Sven Gunderblum.
With Jerry Lewis.
Sven Gunderblum.
A comic genius in a daring, dramatic role. Scenes from An Idiot's Marriage. Coming to SCTV, Scrapco presents Artisans and Their Art. With special coverage of the gala opening of Tommy Shanks Hall, hosted by sheet metal specialist and philanthropist Brad Allen.
When you're conducting up there, are you really necessary, or are you just there for effect?
Well, the conductor is totally necessary for the synchronization of any orchestra.
Scrapco, bringing the arts to SCTV. Coming to Nightline Mellonville, Speaker of the House of Representatives, Tip O'Neill, meets Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher.
Hello, Mr. O'Neill.
Hello, Ernie.
Earl.
Hello, Floyd. And hello to you, Margaret.
Hello, Tip. How's every little thing?
Congressman O'Neill, Mrs. Thatcher has criticized your foreign policy as being about as practical as a two-ton Rubik's Cube.
Exclusive interviews, soon on SCTV. Coming soon, Johnny LaRue's career is on the line.
Hey, what are you doing messing with my parking space?
I heard you went over budget on Polynesian Town.
Oh, you did you? Well, you said that crane shot was going to cost 10 big ones. I thought you meant $10.
Now, look, I'm giving you one camera, one microphone, and you do the rest.
That's impossible.
It's your last shot.
I'll do it.
Coming soon.
Let me just say that under no circumstances can SCTV afford to lose the advertising dollar.
Listen, we loved what he said after. I mean, that was great.
Oh, really?
The box looks great beside him, Guy. He's terrific.
Now, do you realize they spend $4 million a year? There's plenty of money to go around in this thing. Harry?
Pressure groups, advertisers, and Caballero. Soon on SCTV.
Somebody ought to tell the writer that he's a chump, that he's all washed up, that he's a sap.
Yeah, I'm talking about me, Sophie Maxwell.
Maxie?
Say, what is this?
Get in the car, Mr. Sophie Maxwell.
Johnny, I don't know nothing about your turquoise gems. I made it all up. I invented it, don't you understand?
You're lying.
Let's go.
Kill him!
Help! Sophie!
Gripping adventure, soon on SCTV. Coming soon, Don Caballero is the Godfather.
All right, is there any other business on this the day of my daughter's wedding?
Yeah, it's Turk. It's Turk Ugazzo from Pay TV. He's trying to make some kind of deal.
But this conductor, his letter Bernstein, he don't like me.
I'm going to make him an offer that I think will be to his liking.
That's the greatest thing what I did.
Hey, Pop, I'm sorry I gotta go now. I've got shul tonight.
You, what?
We've been through this so many times. I don't want to be a soul singer. I want to be a cantor.
You've got the potential to be the greatest cantor of all time.
Sure.
Never start without the cantor. He's so enthusiastic, sir.
The Jazz Singer, starring Al Jarreau, soon on SCTV. It's the Lone Ranger Show.
Doc, how you doing? Doc Watson, ladies and gentlemen. Well, it was pretty hot in Death Valley today.
It was so hot, the buzzards were laying omelets.
And joining him, his trusty sidekick.
Well, Tono, how you been?
Oh, plenty good, Kimasabi.
And special guest, Wishbone. It's the Lone Ranger Show on SCTV. Yeah. A Midnight Express special.
Rocky
it's
Mountain.
John Denver. Anne Murray.
If it's snowing, metal, cold and thing.
Randy Newman.
Don't take off my pants.
And direct from Istanbul, Wolfman Jack. Coming soon to SCTV. Coming soon, Mellonville celebrates the grand opening of the world's tallest building, and it's a night to remember.
Now tell it to me straight. Is this building going to hold or isn't it?
Maybe you didn't hear me so good. I said towering inferno. I want you to remain calm until we come up with an alternate plan.
Danger and excitement. It's all on SCTV.
The day will be following me through a typical day to examine the two hemispheres of my brain.
Coming soon on FCTV, it's Walter Cronkite's Brain with David Brinkley.
Sorry, David. I almost forgot to pick you up.
Cronkite and Brinkley on FCTV.
What's the matter? Can't you take it?
Walter, I can understand you wanting to win.
Experiment in programming in which you determine through gizmo communication exactly what we here at SCTV will air. Would you now like to see A, Wall Street Week, B, Farm Report, C, Leave It to Beaver, or D, The Happy Hooker Goes to Hollywood?
Two-way TV, an exciting television experience, only on SCTV. Coming to SCTV, the gala opening of the 3D House of Beef, a joint venture of Dr. Tung.
Would you like to see a menu?
His sidekick, Bruno.
Might I recommend the house wine?
Waiter!
And their partner, Count Floyd, with special guest, James Ingram.
Can we find a way to finally make it?
A gala event, don't miss it. Coming soon, Dick Cavett and Howard Cosell host the Battle of the PBS Stars. As Fred Rogers goes toe-to-toe with Cordon Bleu chef Julia Child. On your complete sports network. Get set to whoop it up as SCTV celebrates New Year's Eve.
We're down here, every SCTV personality is just loaded with stars.
Les, I'm going to tell you something, honey. When you get to be my age, 1 year's like all the rest. Except for you, you only get better.
Have any words for the people out there?
Some of the English word.
Do it the way that he's done all along. Run the mid the bow, all just and ready.
Count on SCTV this New Year's Eve. Get out your 3D glasses and get ready for Death Motel.
This, of course, is the honeymoon suite.
Oh, Wayne, let's get out of here. This place gives me the creeps.
Bruno!
I'll go talk to the manager, and I'll get him to give us another room.
Wayne, don't leave me!
Woody Tobias Jr. is at his horrifying best in Death Motel. Don't miss it. Show. It's filmmaker Bobby Bittman.
Is it difficult to perform all the critical functions on a film at one time? The writer, the
director, producer, star? That's an excellent question, Dick.
Please, I'm giving notes. Could you please punch Boyle because you know why?
No.
I wrote it as a metaphor.
For insights and outtakes, watch Cabot soon on SCTV.
Howdy, farmers, and I call you farmers because who else will be up this time of morning?
I'm Big Jim McBob.
I'm Billy Sawyer.
And on the next Farm Film Report, they welcome Brooke Shields.
All right, you okay?
You're not going to blow me up, are you?
No, we're not going to blow her up.
Are you?
No.
Okay, because my mother distinctly said there will be no blowing up of Brooke.
Brooke Shields does it all on the next Farm Film Report, soon on SCTV. New on SCTV, exciting wilderness adventure with Grizzly Abrams. He left his home in the city to live in the forest he loved. It was just him and the woods and the defenseless little creatures that he found and cared for. Helpless but responsive animals with whom he explored nature's deepest secrets. Watch for Grizzly Abrams and his urban friends and The Unexpected, coming soon. A unique and stirring event.
I'm Yash Mengi.
And I'm Stan Schmengi. And tonight,
the Happy Wonders salute John Williams.
The music of John Williams, Schmengi style on SCTV. Yash and Stan Schmengi. With special guest and former member of the Happy Wanderers, Latonia's own, Lince Minyak. Plus, lots of your favorite hits from their latest album, The Happy Wanderers, Looking Back. It's a polka party, soon on SCTV. Dave Edmund stars. As a wild rock and roller.
Offer to get me the police.
In I Was a Teenage Communist, coming soon. Coming soon to the small screen, Charlotte Bronte's classic romantic novel.
You filthy swine!
Starring Eddie Rubin as the gruff landowner and Priscilla Spankey as the simple governess who comes to teach, but instead is lured into a sinister web.
Give me that torch, Rochester. She's up here somewhere. There she is.
The sweeping and dramatic Jane Eyrehead, coming to SCTV.
On the next Merv Griffin Show, we'll be tuning in, turning on, and dropping out as we time travel all the way back to the 60s. Fabulous Maharishi Mahesh Yogi will join us.
Man, if you got something to say, come out and say it, man.
Are they uptight? They need help, don't they?
Of course, Merv.
And everyone's favorite, Virginia Graham. Join us on the next Merv Griffin Show. It's a gag.
Having a good time?
Yeah! With video from Talking Heads. And a special report via satellite.
I'm Timmy Shimoni, today with some new hot video from Japanese rock group, The Plastics.
All this soon on SCTV.
Big Apple at the fabulous penthouse apartment of Hannah Claire Graham. And
slip this on. You'll be more comfortable.
Wow, this is great. What do you do?
She pays me.
May I join you?
Brian Johns, rolling in the lap of luxury, soon on SCTV. From across the nation and around the globe, it's the People's Global Golden Choice Awards with Henry the Fonz Winkler, Michelle and Bum Phillips, Edith Prickly and Pierre Trudeau, and a host of other celebrities eager to honor themselves and television.
Tonight, you're gonna give some... What?
The ballots are in for the People's Global Golden Choice Awards, coming exclusively on SCTV.
Join host Big Jim McBob and Billy Saul Herrock as they blow up rock stars on Rock Concert. Waste with special guests, Freddie Fender.
I have left for to be hungry.
Randy Newman.
No reason to live.
Patti Smith. The Village People. And Helen Reddy.
I am strong. I am invincible. I am woman.
They blow up bigger on Rock Concert later this month on SCTV.
The next Sammy Maudlin show is hilarious.
I love you, Sammy Maudlin. I want to bury our children.
But it's no laughing matter as Bobby Bittman talks about drug abuse.
I don't know about you, Sammy, but when I get paid with the green stuff. I don't get paid with the white stuff.
Whoa. And Hollywood secrets are revealed.
I took the liberty of documenting those horrible days in a book.
All this and more, coming soon.
Like that.
Here, let me get that thing off your head. Get off the man's head!
Singer Natalie Cole. And Star Trek's DeForest Kelly.
Cut the pablum, Maudlin. You know I'm here to plug my new movie, and I got a clip, so let's just get down to business.
Join Sammy and his guests soon on SCTV.
Recumen, that's not a word. I need a real word.
Rosencrantz and the real number then. It is the law of the stage that the play must close and wing the hall.
It's true.
Is that so?
and that makes nine. The play goes on.
Ooh, someone has a bee in their car, too.
Yes.
William Shakespeare, Sir Francis Bacon, in The Adventures of Shake and Bake, coming soon. It's the most successful sitcom in television history, with its timeless child star.
I'm warning you, you're not getting any chocolate cake until you're through all your homework.
A look at the career of Rusty Van Ruddick, now in his 29th season as television's favorite little boy.
All right, see.
And still the driving force behind the show's success. An intimate profile on the next Stars in One, coming soon. And William B.'s first guest is legendary songwriter Irving Cohen.
I can write a song from anything.
Ooh.
Give me a name, any name, it doesn't matter.
Roy.
Roy? What hell kind of name is Roy? Just forget, I'll use your name. Give me a C, a bouncy C.
Watch for William B. on SCTV.
Paul Simon and Art Garfunkel co-star with Ernest Borgnine in the long-awaited sequel to 2001.
Look, Major, Rooster's seatbelt isn't buckled.
What are you snitching on me for?
Because you think you can get away with anything just because you're taller than I am.
It's the made-for-pay TV movie event of the year. 2009, Jupiter and Beyond, the authorized version.
Coming soon, SCTV News reveals a shocking scandal.
Boys, this is nothing. This is a typical example of someone in the DA's office looking for a re-election.
But prominent Mellonville businessman Bradley Allen, known as the host of Artisans and Their Art, is denying evidence that he accepted bribes.
The green light when I've got umpteen other companies bidding for the same job.
We can get you a hooker.
That's not bad.
For complete coverage of Allen's scam, watch SCTV.
So you want to be in the Navy, huh? Well, when I get through with you, you'll be shot with the physical training and everything that you didn't even come to this place.
Sid Dithers stars in An Officer and a Gentile. Next month. On SCTV.
It's Canada's answer to TV's bleepers, bloopers, and blunders with your effervescent host, Dougal Curry. Original and outrageous practical jokes that only the Canadians can get away with. Yes, there's no holds barred in this hilarious half hour of tomfoolery. It's Canadian Gaffes and Practical Amusements, coming soon to SCTV.
Be there, eh? I mean, you should be, shouldn't you? In a way, you should.
Coming soon on SCTV's Foreign Film Festival, a unique view of World War II.
Mission we were on is top secret. At the right time, you will know what that mission is.
You remember what we told you?
Jumper.
Good, women like that.
Oh, Seaman Marlena.
The most successful and expensive German feature film ever made, Das Boobs.
On a time, there was a fella who was the size of someone's thumb.
Look, Ed, I've got to go. You can get home by yourself, can't you?
Oh, sure, yes, no problem. It only took me 2.5 weeks to get here.
I'm here to grant you a wish. Just one wish, though.
Well, that's an easy one. I wish I was a regular-sized person.
I love this part. I feel just like Doug Henning.
Alan Alda in Grimley's Celebrity Fairy Tales, coming soon.
Yeah, your plans...
On the next episode of Six Gun Justice...
Real relentless-like.
Boss.
What?
How come you don't use no adverbs?
I beg your pardon?
You know, how come no adverbs? I mean, wouldn't it be easier to say relentlessly instead of real relentless-like?
Oh, you're winning me, boss.
Real superficial-like.
Don't ever call me on my grammar again.
And now we fight. Japanese fashion. Yeah.
And time is running out as Don Mills attempts to thwart the Emperor's plans for world domination. So join us for the exciting conclusion of Six Gun Justice on The Happy Hour, next month on SCTV. On the next episode of Six Gun Justice, Tojo embarks on his plans for world domination.
It is only a matter of time before this Butterfield Ranch becomes the seat of power for the entire world.
And you say you'll have a piece of this post-war action, Tojo?
And some hard, fast traveling takes Don, Maggie, and Chief Laughs to the nation's capital.
And the upshot, Mr. President,
is that they're planning to turn the Butterfield Ranch into the capital of the occupied United States of America.
So join us for another exciting installment of Six Gun Justice on The Happy Hour, next month on SCTV.
Ho, ho, ho. Now, what would you like for Christmas, little girl?
A Mary Ellen toy stove.
Third aisle, section D.
The Christmas Movie, later this month on SCTV.
Next month, Rockin' Mel Slurp takes an acid flashback to the 60s.
Oh, dig it, man. And what's your bag? What you seen?
Well, I'm into love, into making things happen. I'm into the concept of oneness and being.
Well, that must keep you pretty busy.
Full-time gig.
Returning to SCTV, it's Murray's File.
Boy, am I glad you jerks are on the show. Now, I caught Headline Challenge for the first time last week, and I was appalled at what a boring, awful show it is.
And if selected,
then it's Dialing for Dollars with your host, Earl Cannonbear.
Our cash jackpot stands at $15. That's cash. And all you have to do to win is know the name of the movie.
Murray's File. Dialing for Dollars. Two award-winning series coming this spring to SCTV.
Rich and jealous. They called us rich and jealous. 'Cause we had money and they didn't have a clue.
Barbara Streisand and Ruth Gordon star in Rich and Jealous next month on SCTV. Madeline's back with a special edition just for you. With exciting guest Mrs. Falbo, Happy Marsden, and the guy from the CBC.
How many people find this thing interesting?
A fascinating look at the latest toys.
Happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and
music
you
and laughs and much, much more. You won't want to miss it. Sammy Madeline, coming soon to SCTV.
Just the thought of it cracks me up.
It's a hip Sammy Motlet with a hot new show.
If you don't hop aboard the change train, you're going to get derailed.
It's controversial.
Richard Nixon, he was a great president.
It's revealing.
I'm proud of it because in it I get to act as opposed to dance.
It's what's happening.
Because I'm going to treat you right.
It's Maudlin of the Night. Coming soon, it's the fourth annual Save the World Parade, where the citizens of Melonville express their concerns about the state of the planet.
Joel, can you hear me?
I sure can, Troy, and if you hear any tinkling sounds, do not adjust your set. It's just me with bells on. I'm beside myself with excitement. You can cut it with a saber.
Join Joel Weiss and Troy Sorin for exclusive coverage of this timely spectacle, soon on SCTV. Coming soon.
Woody and I are going to be reviewing some recently released films that promise you to be scary.
Easy boy.
Ah!
That film scared the willies out of me, Captain Floyd.
That's Cujo 2.
Oh! For more chilling highlights, watch for scary previews soon on SCTV.
Hey, where they weren't at yesterday. Today, they seem indifferent to the world. I don't know whether it's the economy or boredom, but they just seem not to care. It's almost as if they're not into it.
Is there a sense of confusion about who you are as young people in the 80s?
Troy Sorin and Joel Weiss return with a special investigative look at the youth of today on the next Sorin Weiss Report.
One of these men is Micron Zegrabar, man of the future. Number one, what is your name, please?
My name is Micron Zegrabar, man of the future.
Number two.
My name is Micron Zegrabar, man of the future.
Number three.
My name is Micron Zegrabar, man of the future.
tell the truth. More night at 8:30 on SCTV.
Desert Classic with a host of celebrities.
Ladies and gentlemen, King Elmer Fayoud and Lola Heatherton.
Oh, King Elmer, will you show me how to hold my putter?
Menachem, that looks like a bad line.
Well, Bob, the Israelis are used to Arab lies.
And former President of the United States, Richard M. Nixon.
Oh, I can't do time. I'm just passing through.
Tee off with Bob and Friends, soon on SCTV. Streisand.
I don't get a chance to do this kind of thing very often. You know, I'm always so busy recording and taping specials and filming and, you know, just generally performing my guts out.
Join Donna and Barbara soon on SCTV. TV's Solid Gold Telethon with a solid gold array of stars. Lola Heatherton, Lorna Minnelli, and the popular Stephen Eady.
I could kill myself for letting you talk me into a wedding.
With three 24-karat hosts.
Just keep sending.
The Solid Gold Telethon.
All your gold in.
Soon on SCTV.
Help keep our station on the air.
Streets. I'm Johnny LaRue.
Finally, a show for all you night owls.
TV.
That's right, TV. You're on my show, LaRue by Night.
Yeah, LaRue by Night.
Hi, guys. You want to talk?
An informal, laid-back show to help you unwind.
Oh, look at that. Two beautiful trout. They got to weigh 6 pounds each for sure.
LaRue by Night, coming soon. It's election time in Mellondale, and SCTV is there with the candidates debate.
What we need, basically, is something to unite
the campaign rallies.
Johnny, everybody's coming in now, so let's have some applause and cheers.
And the results.
Riding, where Jack Brown holds the lead.
What?
Follow it all on SCTV's Election Central. Parkdale match which with St. Anthony's.
That's what I said.
No, Kathy, you said Samuel L. Clark. The answer, Clemens.
Well, that's what I meant.
Now, identify the following piece of music. Margaret Meehan, Parkdale.
The Beatles.
Join host Alex Trebell on Hi Q, soon on SCTV. Show and many of your favorite TV personalities will be there, recalling classic shows from the past like Liverboat.
Liverboat, shipping liver down
the game for your liver. Are you in or out?
And the long-running What's My Shoe Size, where Kirk Douglas made his television debut.
I'd like to say our moderator's a good friend of mine, but if I did, I'd be lying.
Catch all the fun soon on SCTV. And SCTV's got them.
My daughter's been kidnapped, and I hear you're just the man that can help me.
You hear the man?
Try it again. Hi, sailor. I like my men big and burly. Come on, try it again.
Hi, sailor.
No. Like I told you. Hi, sailor. I like my men. Come on, try.
You know what this is?
Everything. And I know the spineless worm who's responsible. But, Sid, it'll cost you.
Don't miss Sid Dithers, Private Eye. Coming to SCTV, the master of suspense.
Good evening. Tonight's story takes place in a not-so-very-merry old England.
Not so fast, it's not so... Oh, Cecil, I'm cold, and I don't want to see the estate.
But, my dear, it's such a lovely view. And it's only a 1,500-foot drop.
Murder is bad for your health. Watch for it.
Come on out and fight.
I better take it up a bit. Yeah, that's it. You won't expect that. You know, fly out of the sun. Those round eyes can't look into the sun anyway.
Here's a special delivery letter for Tojo.
Fighting air dogs over the Pacific. Coming soon. Murder mystery featuring the author herself, Agatha Christie.
Shut up, you idiot! This man has been shot.
I know death. My wee budgie died last week.
I think that if you question these people, you'll find that they all knew this man, and they all had a motive for killing him.
What was that? A gunshot.
Watch for Death Takes No Holiday. Coming soon, an old favorite returns.
Welcome once again to SCTV Disco. I'm Rockin' Mel Slurp.
Anyone ever tell you you look like John Travolta?
Oh, not again.
Boogie with your lips. Get down with your head. Because whether you're a lover or whether you're a mother, you're staying alive, aren't you, Mel? You feel it. You're confident.
Join Rockin' Mel and Melba the Disco Queen on SCTV Disco. With a story to tell on Pipeline.
It shouldn't take too long. I should be able to do it right on the spot.
A unique, in-depth look at the life of an independent contractor who cares.
I'll size up the situation. I'll let you know. It'll cost you another $85.
He's Vince DiBaccio, and he's coming soon to SCTV.
Begins in the forest, where the prince is out hunting turkeys with his sidekick. Suddenly they come upon a beautiful turkey. Then, out of nowhere, appears this lovely peasant girl. She pleads for the life of the bird. The prince falls in love with the peasant girl, and the sidekick falls in love with the turkey.
The Flaming Turkey. Don't miss it. Coming soon on SCTV, we explore the frontiers of time and space on Merv Griffin with guests Steven Spielberg.
He's got one shot at this, so...
Orson Welles.
Orson, how come you're not using mashed potatoes to build a Close Encounters mountain, huh?
And Hal the Computer.
In 30 seconds, we will be attacked by a superior force. The most powerful and intelligent force in the universe.
That's Merv, the Special Edition. CTV, an experience in live theater with the novel production of Death of a Salesman, starring George Carlin.
Did you ever notice when you're out on a date, you worry about small things, like if you got a booger in your nose?
DeForest Bones Kelly.
There's something wrong with his brain.
Margaret Hamilton.
All right, my pretty, let's have something to eat.
And featuring Ricardo Montalban, Death of a Salesman. Watch for... We will return to It's a Wonderful Film following these messages.
Oh, and one more thing. I want you to pretend to be our new black butler. I don't want anyone to know that you're a private eye.
Vic Arpeggio is forced to go undercover in an SCTV special presentation. Black Like Vic, next month on SCTV.
Later tonight on SCTV.
I'm in trouble. And you're the only man who can help me.
I'm listening. Keep riffing.
2 weeks ago, my daddy was murdered in a very mysterious manner.
Where do I come in?
I need protection. Just until the reading of the will is over.
From the film vaults of Guy Caballero, Vic Hedges stars as Vic Arpeggio in an SCTV special presentation, Black Like Vic.
Eddie, knock it off, you clowns! What are you, a bunch of boneheads or something? Now, you're aware that the Kriegsmarine is experimenting with co-ed U-boats. Now, these women are representatives of the German Admiralty. They're to be treated with due respect. You understand?
Yes, sir!
Good.
Das Boobs. Later tonight on SCTV.
Coming soon on SCTV's Foreign Film Festival, a unique view of World War II.
Mission we were on is top secret. At the right time, you will know what that mission is.
You remember what we told you?
Jumper.
Good. Women like that.
Seaman Marlena.
The most successful and expensive German feature film ever made, Das Boobs.
Watch out, Johnny. There's a new talk show coming to town. See it tonight on SCTV. Hey, Johnny. Who's after your job? You'll find out tonight on SCTV. Hey, Johnny. Somebody's sneaking up behind you. It's Sammy Maudlin, and he's gonna knock you off the air for good.
Hi, I'm Count Floyd.
And I'm Woody Tobias Jr.
And welcome to Scary Previews.
Later tonight on SCTV.
Now, coming soon.
Woody and I are going to be reviewing some recently released films that promise you to be scary.
Easy boy.
Ah! That film scared the willies out of me, Captain Floyd.
That's Cujo 2.
Oh! For more chilling highlights, watch for Scary Previews soon on SCTV.
We need your support to keep SCTV on the air. For without your money, we could no longer bring you live concert specials with big name groups like The Ramblers.
Let's
could we bring you more of those hilarious situation comedies you've all grown to adore?
Who is she?
When it comes to late-night variety programming, where would we be without the critically acclaimed Sammy Maudlin Show? Wackiness, zaniness, and just downright fun, combined with provocative, in-depth interviews with hard-to-get guests like Henry Kissinger.
Listen, what about Watergate? What do you think about that?
I don't want to talk about Watergate.
Laughter, music, the best in variety programming. So make a pledge and send in that money, because we've got it all on SCTV.
Be there.
It's that time of year again. SCTV is broke. And we'll be looking for your support. Join all your favorite personalities later this month on Pledge Week. And have your checkbooks ready.
It's the Half-Wit Semi-Final Round.
Lawrence and Blanche, the door's wide open here. Pick a category.
Well, Alex, I've always had a soft spot for airplanes, so we'll go with Frank Lloyd Wright.
Yes, Arthur!
Who's ahead at this point, Alex?
Nobody! Is ahead on points? We haven't had a correct answer yet.
Join host Alex Trebell and the Half-Wits, coming soon.
Gee, I hope you're ready for a fun-packed show today. I know Sammy the Goose is ready. Yeah, Sammy says he's real excited. And I know Mike the bartender's excited. Right, Mike? And I'm real excited because we'll watch another episode of Six Gun Justice. And?
Happy Hour returns next month to SCTV. Join us.
There's a spy loose at SCTV and no one is above suspicion.
Jackpot!
We're going to have to frisk you, Mrs. Berkeley.
Thought you never asked. Lower. Keep going. Get that thing to vibrate. You really have something.
Ha! With special guest, Fred Willard.
We've been ripped off. And it's not the first time in the last few weeks that our competition has got a hold of one of our scripts.
Coming soon, SCTV is caught in a web of espionage.
You know, Mr. Caballero's orders here is very pacific about it. Nobody leaves the barracks until we find out who the spy is, okay?
This is shocking. You don't quarantine a member of the Fifth Estate. I'm sorry.
Watch for Fred Willard as the mystery of the stolen scripts unfolds. Coming soon, Brock Linehan goes on location with Libby Wolfson as she makes her filmmaking debut.
For this shot, I would like a lens that would make the people in the scene look small and insignificant in a world where they are overshadowed by fear. This is what I'm going for.
Then you probably want a lens with a short focal length.
No, I don't want them to look short. I just want them to look insignificant.
A profile of Libby Wolfson on the next Stars in One.
It's the date debate, where unlucky couples discuss what went wrong.
I am a lady, and I demand to be treated as such.
When I take a woman out, and I bring her back safely, that's all she should expect.
Join host Wolf Winkerlund and noted sexologist Dr. Cheryl Kinsey, who will analyze both sides of the debate. Then it's back to the Wheel of Romance for a new love connection. It's a hot new show where anything goes. The Date Debate, premiering soon.
Good evening. I'm Max Lansky, and this is Yaron. My wife can't get a stool here in town. She jokingly says to me, Max, you find me a decent fur here in town, and I can get you 10 to 15 votes.
Back by popular demand, it's Max Lansky, next month on SCTV.
Documentary about the climactic concert of rock star Jackie Rogers Jr. and the huge throng that responded to him.
Love, exciting and new.
Magic, love-filled magic.
Jackie's been hit!
Did you have any ulterior motive for staging the concert at Primrose Ranch?
A disturbing, powerful essay. Gimme Jackie.
Who are you talking to?
I ain't talking to nobody. Get out of here, Carmine. I'm talking to Harvey.
Harvey? Who the hell's Harvey?
He's an animal, a big rabbit. it. He's sitting right here, only you can't see him, Carmine.
You're going to this money farm.
And he could have been your friend, Carmine. Your friend. But you didn't want a friend like Harvey, did you?
No!
SCTV presents...
Coming to SCTV, a timeless family classic.
I would like some more, please.
What? This is a school for pickpockets.
Well, you can just count me out.
The Crown sentences you to...
Halt! Cease and desist!
An enduring story with an artful twist. Oliver Grimley.